All day today. Today is, can you believe it or not? It's Friday already. It's Friday. It's the 9th of February, and today is, I believe today is Chinese New Year. Yes, it is today. Yeah. Yes, probably. All right. Now lift your arms up. Right on. 4 and 3 and 2 more and 1 more time. Very good. Now can I reach across? 4 more, 3 and 2 more and 1 more time. And put it down. 4 and 3, 2 more and 1 more time. Now here, up and down. 4, 3 and 2 and 1. Very good. Now here, up and down. Right on. 4 more and 3 and 2 and 1 more time. Nice. Now here, other side. 4 and 3, 2 more and 1 more time. Very good. Now here, come back and forth, come back. Warm up shoulders and arms. 4 and 3 and 2 and 1. Other side. Here, 4 more. 4 and 3, 2 more. 1 more time. Now here, let's run forward. And go back, quick, quick, quick. All right. 4 forward. And back. 3 more. 3 forward. Back. 2 more. 2 forward. Back. Nice. Forward. And back. 1 more time. Forward. And back. All right, jumping jacks. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again, let's run forward. Go back. 4 more reps. 4. Go back. Last. 3. 3. Forward. Back. 2 more. 2. Forward and back. Perfect. 1 more time. Forward and back. And again, back to jumping jacks. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's hop forward. Run back. 5 more. 5. Run back. 4 more. 4. Run back. Last. 3. 3. Run back. 2 more. 2. Run back. 1 more time. 1. Run back. Touch the floor right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 1. Perfect jump. Again, hop forward. Run back. 4 more reps. 4. Run back. Last. 3. Run back. 2 more. 2. Run back. 1 more time. 1. Run back. And get touch the floor. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Now march it up and put your mat down on the floor. That's enough cardio for today. Let's get down to business. Right here. And right here. Down and up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And one more time. 1. Perfect. Now here, just think through it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And one more. Perfect. All right, guys, coming up very quickly and grab your weights. All right, so let's lift them up right here above your hip. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1. Now here, step side to side. 2, 5, 4, 3, 2 more, 2. And last one. 1. Excellent. Put the weights down again. Your water swell sits. Let's go again. Hands down right here. And let's go up and down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, and 1 more, 1. Nice. And three, move. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And on the other side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Perfect. Back, relax. Not for a long time. Again, coming up. Grab your weights. And let's lift them up. Right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nicely done. Now here, step side to side. 1. All right. 5 more reps. 5, 4, 4. Last. 3, 2, and 1 more. 1. Amazing job. put the weight down, and we are here, we are down. So let's get here and open and close. 8, 7 more, 7. Open wide, 6, 5, 4 more, 4. And 3, 2 more, 2. And 1 more, 1. Very good. Now here, put your feet down. And again, grab your weights. This is the curtsy squat. You got this. 8, 7, 6 and 1, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1, 1. Very good. Two weights down. Again, your water. Let's get down. And again, open and close. We got this. Open and close. 8, 7. Very good. 6 more, 6. Last 5. 4 more, 4. And 3 more, 3. Last 2, 2. And 1 more, 1. Perfect. Very good. And again, coming up. And again, we do this again with here, bicep curl and curtsy squat. 8, 7 more, 7, 6, 5 more, 5, 4 more, 4, and 3 more, 3, 2 more, 2, and 1. That's perfect. Put your weights down. And again, let's get down. We're here. Let's sit back and slide forward. 5 reps is what I want. 5, 4 more, 4. And 3 more, 3. The last 2, 2. Excellent. And 1 more, 1, 1. Very good. Coming up, let's do squats from here and hollows. Are you ready? Let's go. Down, in, hollow. 5, 4, hollow. 3, very good, 2, and 1 more, 1, excellent, weight down, again, don't forget your water, this is important, water is important, hands down, sit back, slide forward, come on. Come on, 5 lifts. 5, 4. Good. 3, 2 more, 2. And back. Slide forward. And back. And again, forward. And back, and 1 more time, sliding forward. And sitting back. Excellent. Going up. Let's do this again. Bump to the ground, squat and hollow. Let's do this. Down and hollow. 5, 4, and last 3, 4, 2 more, 2, perfect, and 1. Very good. Now here, weight down and get down on your side. Very short variation of our workout because you gotta run to work and be there at 8 o'clock and beat the traffic, which is not easy. That's it for 5. Hopefully I'll make it in time. 4 and 3 and 2 and 1 more time. 1. Nice. Now clap your feet. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Another side. Come on, quickly change. We're here. Let's do this. 5 reps. We got this. 5, 1 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. And here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and right here, my favorite, of course, roll this out, and touching toes, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last 1. Very good. Again, get on your side and quickly touch up and top. 5 reps. 5, 4, 3, and 2, and 1. Now here. 5, 4, 3, 2. Perfect. Okay, quickly change. Let's do this. Come on. Hurry. And this is this. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, and last 1. 1. And clap your feet. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Perfect. Now here. On your back. Roll and touch. 5 and 4 more. 4 and 3 more. 3 2 more. 2 and last 1. 1. Alright. Alright, today our workout is a little bit shorter, but it's shorter is better than nothing. Roll your ankles one side. Other side, drop your one leg down, keep the other leg up, perfect, hold, and now bend your knee, reach through, rock side to side, drop your arms and knees to the sides, and of course switch sides right here, your other leg goes up, another leg goes down, have a nice stretch right here. And again, bend your knee with your rock side to side. Perfect. And drop your arms and knees to the sides. It feels great. And again, roll on the side. And stretch those quads here. And of course here. And on the other side. Stretching the front of your leg here and here. And let's come up to standing with cat cow. For 3, 2, and 1. Stepping your 1 foot forward, 1 foot back. It's going to be a great day. No matter what happens, today is the day. We enjoy life. And every day is like this, too. So remember that. Roll your shoulders one way, other way. And I have affirmation, the good card for us
to think about and to read it